I always do this after a 1v1. Gets distracted, so I start spamming sap. He can rot, immediately gouge. Wait for the energy tick. Evasion. In between the eyes, my evasion. But he walks away. You should have just killed me, bro. Now it's my turn to stun. He survives and instantly evasions. A banished shadow strike takes him down. Make sure to let him know that you just won.
Is that toxic?
Yes or no?